Cynthia, Crystal, I had a session with a client today for weight loss. The session went really well, but I was still feeling doubts during the session. What does Spirit have to say about this? Spirit would say to you that you don't have to be 100% in the energy of your work all the time. It is enough to allow sufficient space for Spirit to occupy and do what Spirit came to do. Some of us can get all the way out of the way. For example, sometimes when I channel, I'm literally at the back of the room hanging out, doing my own thing, twiddling my thumbs, and my vessel is occupied by Spirit, which is stepping forth to do whatever Spirit has to do. But it's not always that way. And when I would give professional readings, I was halfway in. I mean, I was still there, and I still had my life, and I still had my issues, and I still had my own doubts. Here's the thing you need to know. Psychics, healers, and light workers constantly doubt themselves because they have integrity. Because they have integrity, they want to be always in the right energy. They want to always be present and serving. And when there's some reverberation that they might not be the best that they could be, that hits them, that's good. You're holding yourself to a higher standard, and that's good. So the doubt itself comes from a very integrous space, a place of dignity. This is good, okay? So it's normal and it's natural. And if you didn't feel doubt, I would wonder about you as a light worker, quite honestly. To myself, I wouldn't say it, but I would, because that's normal for us. We have integrity, we're authentic, and we have lives. All you need to do is create sufficient space in your faculties. I don't know exactly what you do. It's weight loss, so I have no idea what you do. Just allow enough space for Spirit to come in. Spirit knows how to do what Spirit knows how to do. It doesn't need you to be 100% present all the time, on board all the time, on fire all the time. I was in the teachers group yesterday, and Trisha was talking about this. Like, wonderful things happen in our life. Like, we get married, we have a baby, but we can't get married every day. Can you imagine? We can't have a baby every day. Can you imagine? We can't always be in the energy of awesomeness. We're human beings. We have to rest. We pull back. I mean, we moderate our energy. Just make sure you have enough for Spirit to access, sweep in, and do what Spirit needs to do. And if the person was, I used to do readings and I'd walk away going, that sucked. I sucked. And I would get a letter saying, that changed my life. Like, this thing you said changed my life. And I wasn't present in that. I was like in my doubt or in my weird life. But Spirit had enough space to say what Spirit needed to do. Always remember, it's not about you. It's not. It's just about you providing a vessel. Spirit will do the rest. So just give Spirit enough space. And even if the rest of that space is doubting, or the rest of that space is hurting, or the rest of that space is feeling sick, fine. Spirit can work with that. Spirit can work with that. Okay?
Hey everybody, I just wanted to end by inviting you to my free online spiritual community called the Lightworkers Lab. If you're interested in finding your spiritual tribe, go to thelightworkerslab.com. Check us out, learn what we're about, and learn how you can join. Or just go to Facebook and search the Lightworkers Lab and ask to join. I also wanted to mention that every couple of months I offer an in-depth or a comprehensive spiritual or metaphysical class. And if you're interested in taking your spirituality and your connection to a whole new level, go to crystalannecompton.com/spiritual-classes. Check out what's coming up and join if you are so inclined. And to everybody, I just want to say that I hope you're having a beautiful day wherever you are on the planet today. God bless.